Several new developments in the case of two Fairfield mothers accused in the April apartment fire that killed their four children. KCRA3's Mike DeSell has the latest, including the birth of yet another child.
Three new developments coming out of this latest courtroom appearance, an appearance that featured one of these two mothers showing a wide range of emotion. These were the facial expressions of Letitia James as she appeared in court with her sister Shatara. Remember, these are the mothers accused of leaving candles unattended in the April apartment fire that killed their four children. New development number one today. A courtroom source confirmed that Letitia James had her baby last month while in jail custody. Development number two. Because the prosecutor is now charging her sister Shatara with murder in connection with this fire, she will ask a judge next week to raise her bail.
A minimum I'm asking for $1.5 million.
And development number three, the prosecutor said at this point, there appears little hope of either of these sisters getting a plea deal.
Is there a possibility this could end in a plea bargain?
Not from my standpoint. I have not been approached by the defense, and I don't normally offer negotiations unless I'm approached by the defense. But I don't see it resolving short of trial.
Both sisters will be back in court next week to set a trial date and to hear what the judge decides on the issue of bail. In Fairfield, Mike DeSell, KCRA 3 reports.